Okay, we're indoors at the first building now. A lot of this is all the smaller stuff, or things that they don't want out in the weather. So we'll just start from the left side and go around. First up, we have plastic fans. The flex fans, same exact kind that I have in my car. So when your radiator gets shoved into your engine, the fan will just break apart. And hopefully your radiator doesn't get as destroyed as much, and it can hold water longer. Cow. That's a bunch of distributors. Carburetors up here. Headers. Brand new tools. If you got DVDs for sale. Fresh bumpers.
Real well.
Well, there's a short look around one of the buildings. We'll head over to the next building.